Hey guys, welcome back. Today I have made an alarm clock. So when I sleep, this is what happens. I'll do this for 10 seconds and I'll turn off. So this is basically how it works. It uses note blocks, obviously, and a daylight sensor. So, when it's day, this will send out a signal, obviously, which will turn off this torch, which will put this redstone lamp into this hopper, which will activate this, and we'll do a block data on this hopper, and we'll give it a transfer cooldown of 200, which is 10 seconds. So it will keep the item in here, which will turn off this torch for 10 seconds, and it will turn on this torch for 10 seconds, and activate this clock for 10 seconds. Okay, so after 10 seconds, this item will come back into here, and it'll be locked by this torch, because when this torch turns off, it will quickly put that into there, and then about 3 ticks later, it will lock this, so it won't go back into here. When it's night, it won't go off, because when it's night, this will turn off, which will turn on this torch, which will keep the item inside the hopper.